NCAA provisional qualifier was 6.47. So we're going to finish under that time.
Yeah!
Woo! Top six women.